Yo, what's up, guys? It's Ron here for RylandsRaids, and today, Epic Prison just reset, so we're gonna be starting Let's Play. I've already played a little bit, because I didn't think I was gonna start a Let's Play, but I'm going to, lol. So far, we are rank... What does that say? J? If you're wondering whose texture pack this is, it's Super Subs, like, one of his old ones, but I converted it. So, yeah. I'll be right back. So, Ron just gave us a, nuker pick, so that's gonna help us so much, yeah, as a donation to us. He's already gave us, like, a lot of diamond and emerald blocks so I could sell, because the first few ranks are so stupid to play on. So, yeah, we're gonna go mining. So, warp J. What the heck? I thought... Okay, yeah, I guess I'm Warp J. This is a nuker pick. It's one of the fastest picks in the server. Unbreaking 1000, Fortune 50, and Efficiency 20, so it can rip through everything. And the Fortune 50 gives you so much on, like you know, ores. But yeah, it's super OP. So I'll be starting a Let's Play. They're going to be around 30 minutes long each episode. And around, like, one episode... usually about a week, not more, because they're pretty long. And soon I'm going to be starting an upload schedule that I'll let you guys know on about in the future video. And the server is about to crash. Nope. Okay. Well, that's good that there's no more rollbacks or resets. Question of the day, what is your favorite soda? Mine is tied between root beer and Dr. Pepper. I used to like Dr. Pepper more. And now I like root beer more, and then, I don't know. I like them both equally. One gets boring if you drink it too long, so those are my two favorite. No, that's the worst shop. This guy right here, best shop right there. He'll help you out if you're a new player, maybe. I don't know if he's a sub or not, or if he was just helping to help, but yeah. So we're gonna be mining here. Whoa, we're about to die. We need to get some wood. Let's get rid of this quartz and emerald and stuff. Put that away. Fail. Slash spawn, hurry up. We're dead. Oh, slash PH Ron. He has an ender chest. Go, go, go. That's really helpful. Come on. Oh, you have to be on your own plot. This is so dumb. There we go. That should be enough for now. We're gonna craft this stuff real quick. Where's our nuker pick? Oh, here I forget we have a crafting bench right here. I'll be back. Alright, we're going to sell, so yeah, whoa, let's see if this is a scam, we maybe can get some more money for our emerald blocks, e-blocks, 55 mil, 64 emerald blocks, 55 mil, yep, that's legit, and how much diamond block, oh lol, there's probably signs, don't click this sign below unless you donate, true, emerald, diamond blocks, is there another wall? Whoa, my God. What does that say? I can't see that. This wall. Oh, I can't read that. Diamond box, 45 mil. Yeah. Oh, P. Yeah, it's more than Ron. Sorry, Ron. Prices are prices. Okay, let's talk in chat so we can rank up again. Oh, okay, so we need how much more? 341 mil, so... let's go to K and see how good it is. Okay, enchanter doesn't do nothing. Oh, that's really good. There's no ores, so we don't have to keep crafting. Okay, this is gonna get really good and fast. Wow. What the heck? Put that in the center. My bad. Sorry about that. So yeah, we're just gonna be mining in this episode, talking about some stuff. Yeah. soon I'm going to be having an upload schedule. I don't know if I've tried to start these before, but I just never stick to them. But I'm trying to figure out what's going to work best for me, and that way I can stick to it. Everyone, okay. Oh, wow, this is so dumb. Nuclear pick. It's called a nuker pick. Where's the mine? So, yeah. It'll probably be 2 to 3, like, 2 uploads a week, like, guaranteed. And then, like, if I just decide to upload because I decide, then I'll upload, but it won't count towards the 2 that I have scheduled. And, yeah. I can't, like, do raids that, like, I'm gonna try to have one of the videos of, like, on my schedule to be a raid. Sorry about that. It'll be hard for me to do 2 raids for, like, each video. What am I talking about, dude? For the 2 videos of the week, it'll be hard for me to make them both raids because it's kind of hard to get raids nowadays. Unless I start getting raids more easy, then one will be a raid and something else, like an episode of a Let's Play or something. Which won't be bad because they're usually around 30 minutes, so we'll see. But I'll let you guys know about that next video. So we need 341 mil, so that's like 5, 10, 15, 20, so it's like 6 stacks, so 1, 2, yeah, we're almost 30 there, so we're just gonna mine a little bit more. Hopefully it'll reset by the time we come back. Well, we're gonna be at a new mine, lol. Let's just destroy it and go to the bottom and get it. Alright. Lots of goodies at the bottom. Alright, we don't even need this garbage. If it wasn't for Ron, we'd still be at, like, Warp B selling iron ore, lol. I want to sell to him from now on that, like, extra 5 mil doesn't really matter. What? Do we need more still? What the hell? Oh, we need 57 mil. Okay, slash warp K. Yeah. I'm just gonna, like, what the hell? Oh, it's pretty neat. Lol, what terrible prices. No! I don't want to craft it anymore. Too lazy. And they really need to reset more often. It's kind of stupid. Stop stealing all my stuff, man. Piss me off. Oh my god. Whatever. Come on, reset any day now. Getting more emerald than diamond, which I like. Fill our inventory up so we don't have to keep getting that garbage. There we go. Sorry. This is ridiculous. We really need to reset. They mean only $13. That's more than. Let me see if there's still a coupon. What is. The code is custom. Alright, it just reset, so we're gonna go mining like crazy. Because we need a mine, well. Yeah, we need to be picking other stuff up, or else it doesn't pick it up, so we're gonna do that and that. What the hell? Yo, half the layers are already mined already. This is crazy. It's really glitchy, too. Is there, like, invisible people, or what? I'm just going down. Look, Okay, what the hell just happened? Okay. The lag is real. This texture pack is really nice. It's one of Super Sup's. I'll have a link to his channel. Well, I'll have a link to the video if you want to use it, and then from there you could get to his channel. So you can use this sexy texture pack. This pick is amazingly amazing. Hello. Choo 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 choo. We're about to rank up, so yeah. PH Ron. Gotta stay loyal, man. Or L. Oh my god. That plugin is ridiculously stupid. Oh, this looks so sick. 510, wow. What? That's OP. What is this, quartz? Oh, what the hell is that, snow? Oh, it spells out. Let's see what it spells out. Really, kid? Super Sup. That's pretty cool. Wow. Oh, we need to eat, actually. Good thing we came over here. Alright, we need 273 more mil. That's doable. Alright, let's get going. What do they got? No. That's, I don't understand why they, what the, nice x-ray, lol, that's amazing, wow. Alright, I'm not crafting this, so, yeah, I'm just gonna fill up my inventory with the blocks, cause, yeah, that's ridiculous. Why are people donating and not using the coupon? Are they dumb? Wasting their money. Alright, and let's go. This nuker pick, as you can see with Fortune 50, just creates lag for everybody. Everybody else and not me. Yeah. The snow is the most ridiculous thing I've ever seen. Before the reset, the snow was actually wool, which was even more stupid, because there was a ton of it. Now you can actually mine. But I think I'm gonna go back to K, because that doesn't have, it has way more blocks, yeah. But it just has stuff in the way, but you could just go through it, because there's nothing that slows you down. There's certain mines you just skip over. Like, I know, I believe M, I've used until J, and then J until Z, for, like, before the reset. And, but it's just so stupid because it doesn't reset. So, yeah. Well, I mean, it does, but not often. This isn't that bad. 16 Easter eggs. I don't know what that is. I haven't played this since the reset, so, yeah. I was so rich before the reset, it was crazy. That lag? Cam, I just like stuck. Okay. Okay. Let's go. What the frick? Oh my gosh, it's crazy. Lost respect, bro. That isn't cool. No, it's not. Don't get scammed by people, guys. That's stupid. So we need 5, 10, 15, 20. We're almost. We need like two more stacks. Of blocks, about. We're doing one drop party daily. Well, I haven't seen any, so. No, I just got on today, lol. I'm contradicting myself. I'm really tired, actually. What? They don't all reset at the same time? What the hell? I don't understand this server sometimes. We'll mine this. Anyways. No, that's... Why would they even do that? People donate without 75% off for like $750 ranks. So why would they give you 90% off? That's ridiculous. I won't even do that. Okay. /PHRON. Maybe we have enough, but we'll see. Yeah, we should. To M. Test. Okay, so /warp. M. Hope there's no ores in this. Nice lag. The hell is that? End portal, dude? That's amazing. If you can actually get to the end. Oh no, it's a fall trap, lol. Oh my god, that's awesome. And we just crashed. Come on. Come on. I think we can just join. What the hell? Okay, there we go. It should work now. Lol. Good fight, internet. Just kidding, we're off. That was kind of weird, actually. Let's 360. Ooh, are you mad, bro? Oh, yes, thank God there's no ores. And nothing that slows you down. Let's go. Oh my god. What is this guy doing? There's no way you did all this by yourself. I want my plus sign. That lag. Spike. Wow, this mine's really good. Why do I have so much gold? Texture pack's really sexy. Did it reset? Yes. Pretty much mining anywhere where it's reset. Because. Yeah. Just because. Don't be mad. I'm going down to the bottom. That's how I used to mine. You pick up the blocks on the way back. And it's really fast, too, if you have a good pick. Even if you don't, you can still do it. It's a little bit more efficient, but still. Pro tip. And then just run back, start another line, pick up your ores. Rock your mouse back and forth. Pick up blocks. We need 600 mil. That's 12 stacks of blocks. Or well, of emerald blocks anyways. So like 14 total stacks. That lag. So stupid. After being on the computer for like 12 hours, I think my router's trying to tell me to get off. But yeah, I have to finish this let's play. Alright, we're back. This time we're gonna 720 in. So yeah, good fight. Are you mad? That wasn't even like a 720. That was like a 1900,000 divided by 8 times 10. I'm really tired. Oh, fail. I didn't even realize it stopped recording. But yeah, look at how much money this server pulls in. It's just crazy. I mean, so much money. And I understand they have to have a big server and they have multiples, but that's tons. Google this. Oh yeah, power factions merge with this. That's right. That's kind of weird. Someone's definitely nukering. Yeah, someone's nukering, because I don't just get lag spikes like that. Unless it's being world edited or something, who knows. 5, 10, 15, 20, 24, yeah, we still need more. No. Wow, that's laggy. This pick is so godly. I don't even know why I'm switching mines. I'm just bored, to be honest. This just creates... See, I'm not getting lag spikes here, so I'm pretty sure someone was nukering. Catch the victim, 2014. Whoa. So done. Can we... Why do we run out of food so... Oh my god, what a death trap. Alright, we're just gonna sell, see how much... No! What's his name? We could still sell to him. Don't close your shop, thank gosh. $519 million. Okay, let's go get some more. Warp. Yeah. Oh, cool. This resets fast. Unless, yeah, it's not resetting. I just, nothing at the top. Oh, I do not want all this crap. What? Who's here? I'm gonna check at the bottom afterwards, see what it looks like. There's like no emerald blocks in here. Oh my gosh. That, I don't know. Because if you weren't nukering, why wouldn't you be picking this stuff up as you mine it? Because like if you go like this, you're gonna be picking it up. So, I don't know. He might have warped out, and or it might be this guy, who knows. Let's go sell real quick. Alright, we should be able to rank up. Did I? Yeah, okay, we got to N, so that's pretty good. Let's get rid of all this crap we don't need. L, M, N, N. So next we got O. What the hell is this? Alright, this looks alright, I guess. Yeah, this looks pretty good, actually. Oh. Oh, no, no, no. I need to get myself an ender chest. Are you serious? You can only eat god apples on your plot. Not on anyone else's plot for some reason. I'm just gonna leave them in here. Let's put all this shit in here. Alright, slash warp. And. We'll just put one there. It doesn't matter. Okay. What the hell? There. I just don't want to pick up all the crap. It's pointless to me. The little bit you can sell it for, it doesn't matter. So, oh, perfect. set it up perfectly. Is it lagging? Nope. Hopefully no one comes down here and takes all my loot. I'll be kind of salty. Oh, cool. No one's picking it up. Or are they? It's lagging. It's lagging. Alright guys, I'm back. I'm gonna be ending off the Let's Play there just because I'm tired of lagging or whatever you wanna call it. Crashing, I don't know. But this is Ionir for RylandsRaids. Hope you guys enjoyed my first installment of the Epic Prison Let's Plays. So I'm out.